This is Dr. Shaquille O'Neal. Question, what does it take to succeed? A record of past experience? The imagination of youth? Brute strength? Leadership brings success. It takes vision. Real vision. Vision is seeing what's needed and what's possible. Take strategy. You don't need a degree from West Point to know that this coming at you requires a plan.
Everything at the rim, be strong.
It takes personnel buying into the system. I'm talking about from the first minute of the first game, the first pass, and the first shot. Everyone working together, inspired to complete the task. And when the leader says jump, you say how high.
There are no words! Nasty! Oh!
We're closer to that crown. Can you feel it? It's time for those with vision, strategy, and personnel to lead. It's time for the Western Conference Finals.
Can you dig it?